keep that level of intensity up, with everybody be locked in and be able to sustain that same level instead of it being, all right, this is day three, we're not excited no more. Just trying to keep that intensity up.
At what point of camp do you get tired of seeing guys in the same uniform, you're ready for a game, or are you already there?
I think we got tired of playing against each other 3 weeks ago when we was playing pickup, but it's different now because it's more structured. At first it was just pickup and we was just hooping, and now it's guarding our plays, guarding actions, running actions, learning how to play our games within our offense. So it's a little bit different, but I think everybody's pretty much ready to play against somebody else.
Ready for Tuesday to get here?
I don't know if we're ready. I don't know how we'd look if we just played a game right now, but I don't doubt that everybody is ready to play.
A lot of buzz around this team coming out of last year, Dame. Do you feel like Coach gets enough credit for the system he's put in place for you guys?
I don't think he's looking for credit. Just like we aren't looking for credit, I think it's a group effort. He gives us the system to run, and it's our job to go out there and execute it and put the time in so we can be comfortable with running it. But I think he does a great job with us as people. It's hard to manage egos, and we don't really have any, but when you're dealing with professional athletes, it's tough because a lot of players have so much control, and you have attitudes and guys making all this money, and it's hard to control, but I think he does a great job of it.
I was going to say, it's the only locker room you've been in, but do you get the sense that it's kind of different than maybe some other teams in the league?
I know for a fact that it's different, just by playing against other teams and how they talk to each other, how they respond to coaches sometimes. I know that our situation is different.